Well, what that is behind you, boy? You got a case full of bricks back there?
Fuck it, I'll take the first pot.
The deal ain't in here. It ain't no, no.
That nigga goddamn got caught bluffing like a motherfucker. Damn, cuz. I know my cuz don't like that. My cuz don't like that shit. He finna come back mad now. Y'all done pissed my cuz off. He mad.
Yeah, ain't no pot buying around here.
Hello. What's happening?
Where you in this,
at the crib. Why I will knock the fuck out.
Man, I know you're
gonna be knocked out.
I
know, man. I was asleep.
I know you want
to go,
mate.
I'm ready now. Ooh. Y'all probably ain't got too much now, huh? Y'all gonna come pick me up? Alright, I'll ride out there in a little while. Yeah, I got the address. I got the address. But alright, that's a bet. I'm gonna call you when I'm on the way. style poker shit building up, baby. You feel me? Look. Pick that olives for the winner. And poker, period. No limit holding. On the play, man. Yeah, we got a good game. Good crew. Good ass crew. Ain't no new members. No. Put them in those. Man, mom, it's a drawer. My mama drawer back then. The little box. Put it in that. That little box drawer back. All the way in the back. Nah, it's a wooden one that go to that match, that one that was outside. Remember when we used it as a table in the back? Go look under that black paint.
You want me to put it all the way back there? I know you don't think I'm dragging you. Yeah. Woo!
Made them think now.
Somebody just got tripped. Betty got tripped.
He folded.
Tripped.
Goddamn, getting loose today, shit. His ass, he ain't been playing in a while.
Oh my God.
I gotta get my side pot just in case. Come on, man. Hold on. Throw me a jack. Jack! Fuck, my cuz got it pot. I got the side pot. At least I got some of my damn money.
Oh my fucking God.
Man. Yes, so I'm gonna get my money back. I knew that nigga had a big hand. Shit. I got all that shit recorded though. That's crazy. Damn. Damn, I needed that jack, man. Ah. I don't flush it, keep coming for y'all.
I came out of nowhere. I had two spades. It was two on the board. I had two in my hand.
I don't know how these niggas keep doing that bullshit.
Y'all still on the
phone? A fucking flush every time, dude. Man, come on, man.
What you mean was a backdoor flush, though, Cricket? It was two out there and I had two in my hand. Oh no, it wasn't. No, it was two spades. It was the queen of spades, the three of spades, and the three of something. On the flop.
Josh ain't finna play no poker. Let y'all know that now.
Man, I needed a boat. That bitch not come.
Why this nigga Tom always got down? That nigga went about the same outfit I got on. Yeah, yeah, we just went and got the same fucking outfit, dog.
Oh, yeah.
The whole bunch of men out that shit. I know I deal with self some though.
Oh, this yo, this supposed to be mostly. Yeah. It's kind of...
I would have won if I ain't got fucking distracted. Damn. I had flopped the nuts, man. They got another truck. Because of the damn cord. Well, I still couldn't turn.
I ain't calling.
Wow.
My cut. Look at this shit here. The paddle board.
Man, what the fuck? Man, no, man. I know, man. What the fuck? What is shit playing a dirty game? God damn.
Don't need my damn help for me.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to do that. He would've won. I wasn't even call. I wasn't trying to even call. He had a fucking pound nine. Man.
Yeah.
Me? That nigga had A4.
What's up, Carl? You know, not just, boy, I gotta take me a nap, boy. I'm asleep.
You know I'm playing, nigga. I just saying,
you like the motherfucker? Boy. See, he just won, well, no, he don't run the fight. Alright, man, I'll be on a little bit later.
Nigga, I'm broke, man. All right, damn. Give me 2 minutes. All right. Hey,
Crick. What's up, bro?
Put your Cash App in the party, man. Well, me and my cousin, I'm going to send you my cousin money, though. But for the niggas who ain't got it, you feel me? I know these your folks, though.
Just give it real. This is my Cash App. It's probably online.
Cuz, what were the numbers, cuz? I ain't had my quads come out, my 1987.
What
did
it be,
Creek,
dog?
Yeah, yeah.
Huh? That's it, bro.
What the fuck I do with my phone? Stupid. Got to be the stupid nigga alive. Cuz, you sent me your 10, cuz. Oh, I gotta add some money on this shit. Let's see. Game out now. Did it? Hey, Crit, you just let me know when everybody money good. We're gonna play.
Rip send his money.
Man, I got my ass handed to me, man, these games, bro. The first game I got boated up on all game. The second game I got flushed and straighted on.
That
shit crazy, man. I can't win for shit. I was hot yesterday. Oh.
Nigga, what you gonna do? Hey, Adam. Life is just us, folks.
Cuz, you ain't send the invite?
I'm finna send it out. I'm about to send it out. I'm trying to see who I'm playing.
Who I'm playing so far?
There's four of us so far.
Man, I went over there. This nigga has a sprung my goddamn ankle, cuz.
Who?
Fuck these, huh?
You lying.
I ain't bullshit.
You went over there that morning?
Yeah.
You had to be crazy. I couldn't even get up.
I don't know why I didn't eat. Alex had got me up. I should have stayed my ass in bed. He done made on the high low of the truck. He be done, man. Then you be trying to tell him something. He be like, man, don't know
what I'm doing. I know,
man.
Get out
at the end of the truck. I told this dude that, because what happened was I was turning the fucking sofa down the steps.
Yeah.
So, you know, Ethan always want to be flashy, so he switched around. You know how you go down the steps? You go, you bagging down the steps?
Yeah.
He turned around and had his face going towards
right. Right.
So his weak ass pulling me down because he can't hold it, Paul. Yeah. So I missed the step and twitched my fucking ankle.
Oh, shit. But
so shit, I don't fail. I don't fail, but I'm still holding the couch and shit. I said, this dumb bitch. So after that,
I know Tom won't come back.
We put the couch and shit over there. I'm like, fuck that. I'm done. Ooh, I'm just walking around at that point talking shit and smoking
nigga weed up. But slim weed.
I told you that job ain't no hoe, bro. I don't know what I'm talking about trying to do.
Man, then, but look, I told him, Charlotte, I said, put all the big shit on first. This nigga wait to the end. The fucking couch won't fit, the TV won't fit. I said, bro, I told you to put all the big shit. That nigga trying to stuff it with all the small shit in the front. You do that in the back.
That's funny as hell.
That way you load the small shit off first, then the big
shit come.
Right.
You don't know how to pay.
Nah, they some record cut. Them niggas some you. Them niggas don't know what they doing. Cause I had to go out there and show them
how. He want to take all the dresses out with the drawers in.
Hey, like, bro, you got that?
Hey, did y'all get the invite, bro?
I just got it. They probably had it right here. It's Chris, eh?
Who I'm inviting?
Me, Rip, your cousin.
Okay.
Oh, is it for what?
Yeah, Sean, man, he AFK right now.
Yeah. My phone about to go dead.
That's all right, I win this. I can win some back. Some of my damn money. I can win my money back. I win this. Shit. Crick. Hey, Crick. Boy, I thought you were finna go assisted that morning. Boy, I'm finna say, oh, that nigga finna be hot. That nigga winning two tournaments. It finna be over. Have to drop my price on this nigga. I forgot to roll up. I
don't
do
fuck
that.
My ankle up. This shit hurt.
Cause this shit was funny. Boy, that shit was funny. Cause you know damn well that ain't your style. Cause you know you ain't supposed to be toting no fucking shit. Nigga, you supposed to be moving boxes. You ain't supposed to be toting no fucking dressers and couches, man. You know that ain't your style, cuz. And look, I bet
you swim, shit funny here.
I bet you swim stupid ass with laugh. Hey, yo, fuck.
Hello.
Fuck. style there. That, I forgot that is Rip. That's his goddamn style. Oh yeah, gotta pay to play. I remember that.
Yeah.
I let that man get all these goddamn chips. Oh, Lord.
Huh.